am Anjul Bharat from Kanyakumari. By the regarding of BJP's government, the fuel price have been very high. About 60 times the fuel price have been changed and increased. Recently, we can't able to travel by one place to another place because the low budget people like ours, we can't able to survive. Only rich peoples are not in India. Poor peoples are also there. In this situation, we can't able to do anything in our home. In our home, especially in my home, we can't able to even cook a food in a gas cylinder. And the Modi government are selling the government properties to private companies. This is not fair. Most of the youngsters are not getting job due to the misbehaving act of this Modi government. As my request to Modi government, peaceful, you should please provide a peaceful life to us. All of the peoples are suffering and you must see our feelings and sufferings. Reduce all the rights and help us to get a job, please.